Hockey Night in Central Ohio, and here at Nationwide Arena in the Arena District, the Buffalo Sabres with their first of two regular season visits against your Columbus Blue Jackets. Starting goaltenders Linus Ullmark, third start this season. One previous game against the Blue Jackets, he is 1-0. 200 feet away, as we mentioned, Jonas Korpisalo, second straight start. He is 3-0 in the season, 1-2 in three starts against these Buffalo Sabres.
Artemi Panarin starts for the Columbus Blue Jackets. John Tortorella has put out his top line here. See if they can get some things going to start this game at home. And hey, Buffalo started Berglund. This is his checking line, the fourth line of the Sabres. Torch is going right out right away with his big guns.
Larson for Buffalo, and they're traveling whites. Dubois in the Blue Jackets home jersey, set for the opening faceoff, and we are underway. Glad you've joined us. Saturday Night Hockey as Ristolainen comes in, fires a shot at Korpisalo, and he will hold.